it has become necessary to prepare the 2021 Supplementary Appropriation Bill, considering the urgent need to make provision for procurement and administration of COVID-19 vaccines. The availability of COVID-19 vaccines and the procurement terms were still uncertain as at the time of finalizing the 2021 budget. Hence, there was no provision in the 2021 Appropriation Act for the procurement and administration of COVID-19 vaccines. However, the Federal Ministry of Health and the National Primary Healthcare Development Agency have now developed a COVID-19 vaccine program for the country. Under the vaccine program, 70% of eligible Nigerians are to be vaccinated between 2021 and 2022. In addition, our security and law enforcement agencies urgently need to procure additional equipment and other resources in response to the prevalent security challenges across the country. Furthermore, additional funds are required to meet our commitment to treat additional 50,000 patients under the Nigeria Comprehensive AIDS Program in states, NCAPS, as the amount provisioned in the 2021 Appropriation Bill for this purpose was inexplicably cut by the National Assembly. In order to address the urgent problem of oxygen availability in the country and avoid the potential loss of lives, provision was made for the procurement and installation of new oxygen plants nationwide and repairs of oxygen plants in FCT hospitals.